Welcome to day two of our beer drinking World Cup for 2020. I'm super excited today because we have two massive teams facing off. China versus India. Now, both these countries will be represented by their famous drinks, Tsingtao, I think that's how you pronounce it, and Kingfisher. So without further ado, let's get into it. Beer drinking World Cup tournament. What celebrity does the beer remind you of and why? We'll start with India. India, Kingfisher. Well, I'm not familiar with them, really. I've seen them around. I wouldn't probably go buy one, but if I was in India, I'd probably drink one. So I'm going to give Kingfisher the Priyanka Chopra. So, the Tsingtao. Who they remind me of? Well, not going to lie, I like them. They taste good. Maybe you'd take them with you somewhere in public. And you might tell your friend about them. And they're an all-round good time. So I'm going to award Tsingtao the Jimmy O Yang of beers. So round one of our celebrity challenge. Who wins this? Well, based on how they're playing today, I'm going to have to award it to China. Congratulations, Jimmy O Yang. Bad luck, Priyanka Chopra. Not your day today so far. So now we come to one of my most favorite rounds that we rate beers on. The design of the beer, the overall aesthetic, what you buy when you see it. Now, let's not split the dogs from the cats here. These beers look the same, I'm not gonna lie. They're both green, even the fonts look quite similar. So I think there was a bit of copyright infringement happening there, and that's between them. Let's look at the more intricate details. Kingfisher, it doesn't have any engravings on the bottle, so they haven't really gone to a lot of effort. I'm going to say that. Tsingtao. Tsingtao has engravings for days. It's got an engraving here. Tsingtao. It's got an engraving on the back. Chinese symbols that I'm guessing say Tsingtao as well. And based on that, I think I'm going to have to award round two to Tsingtao based on the effort they put into the bottle. Congratulations, Jimmy O Yang again.
Anesha, you like this?
Jesus fucking Christ. Is that a dead pig?
Yes, it's just like Eric. My corrupt uncle sent a death certificate from China, but to send body is too expensive. So, I cremate a pig, because a pig is the most like a fat human.
I gotta get to work.
So guys, that takes us to round three. 2-0, China leading the way. Round three though, based on history and culture. What is the culture of the beers? What do you think about when you drink them? Do you reminisce on where they've been, where they're going? I know I do. Now, let's get serious. Unfortunately, I had a public school education and I do not know anything about foreign cultures. So, Chinese culture, Indian culture, I don't know. What I do know is takeaway food. Chinese takeaway food and Indian takeaway food. I'm talking spring rolls. I'm talking dumplings. I'm talking yamcha. And then fried rice, of course. Kingfisher, papadums, naan bread, chicken tikka. This is my wheelhouse. And if I'm rating it based on those cultural elements of these beers, I think I'm going to have to give it to India, based on the exotic flavor of their dishes. Congratulations, India. Priyanka, you finally got a point. Woohoo! Accessibility, fourth round, 2-1. Well, this is also the most important round. How easy is it to actually open the beverage? Now, we've had a bit of conjecture about what's better, popping versus twist tops. I'm a twist topper. If you don't have a bottle popper on you, you can be stuffed. Anyway, what do we got here? Tsing Tao. It's not a twist top, so let's see how easy it is to pop.
Nope.
Well, we had a false flag on that one. Okay, Tsing Tao. Bit rusty there, but finally got in. Kingfisher, let's see how you go.
Toasty!
I don't even have to say anything, really. I mean, accessibility? Based on that, that was like a prison. That was like you're just going for a walk. So, Kingfisher, congratulations. You win our accessibility challenge. And China, maybe you should think about that. What do you reckon? Really? All right, I wouldn't have thought that, but you're crazy. Yeah, oh, sorry. Hi, that brings us to the taste challenge. Round 5 of our beer drinking World Cup. We'll start with China. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Nice. Tsing Tao, very nice. Now, Kingfisher, what have you got in store? Okay. Okay. Bit of an aftertaste on the old palate. You know what? I think based on the actual initial hit, not the aftertaste, but the initial hit, who gave me a better performance, I'm going to have to give it to China. Tsing Tao, I think you are the winner today. Congratulations, 3-2. Bad luck, India. Bad luck, Priyanka Chopra. Good luck with whatever movie you're doing next. And Jimmy O Yang, you are in the green. On your side. Gotta love a Tsing Tao.